kill yourself! It doesn't get any easier! You're insane to go that way!
Call me crazy.
No way but forward
just
now.
Stop right there.
There! Gotta catch up.
Who's in the lead?
I can't see!
Come out. We got this. Come out.
Come on now. Faster. Stop dragging.
Yeah, you got it.
Gotta keep going.
The outcast.
On the old trail?
This way. No, this way. Other way.
Good. I'm gaining.
Whoa. The outcast is catching up.
Yeah. How'd yeah, yeah. Come on. Let's do this. Whoa, I didn't know I could do that.
Made it. Come on now, hurry. Keep at it.
Come on. Yeah. No. Shit. Why did I do that? Can someone tell me why I did that? That's embarrassing. That's really embarrassing. Okay. It's okay. Where was I? Okay. Yeah, I jumped and then I was like, wait, am I supposed to jump? And I was like, no, I'm not supposed to jump. And I was like, oh shit, I had it anyway. Come on, come on, come on.
I've trained my whole life for this.
I actually have a feeling this is probably not failable.
Not enough. Must be perfect.
I could be wrong about that, but I think it is unfailable.
Come on, you can make it. Can't let them beat me now.
Nice.
She didn't win. The outcast cheated.
An outcast win the proving? Never.
Oh, you bitch.
For she is a brave now.
You did it.
Never mind, I like her.
As are you all. So long as you put your trophy on the altar. But it is Aloy. Once outcast, and now brave. Who is first among you.
What? What happened?
Arrive.
We can't stay here.
Do you have a power up button?
But we will make it under fire.
That actually makes a lot of sense.
We can't shoot if they're dead. Keep them busy. I'll find an angle.
The dude in the mask. I think he had a power up symbol on his arm.
I'm with you.
Let's go. Now.
Kill the invaders!
Too many of them! We can't win!
Craft. Good.
We can't hold them!
Headshot, son. Yeah. Nope.
They're too strong.
Too strong? What are you talking about, bro?
We can't stop them.
I will teach you to bleed.
Stop.
Quick! Run for the slipwire!
No, they're all wearing power up symbols.
Kill them all.
That's actually a really creative idea on the part of the devs. I like that. I like it a lot.
Don't give up!
Oh no! There's more! They keep coming! How many are there?
Up on the ridge. There's more of them.
Too many of them.
Oh, what's up? Suck it, yeah. What? Where aren't those at?
Kill the defilers!
They're too strong! We can't stop them!
Kill them!
Too many of them! We can't win!
Get shit on, bro.
You cannot escape our grasp.
Sure about that? Okay.
Descend while we have a chance.
Oh, he's got a gun.
Get back!
Paula! No!
Oh, wow, I didn't expect them all to die.
Red hair dies now. Everyone!
Forward. Ah, damn. Oh shit. He hits hard. Ammo, please.
Anyone see anything?
Thankfully, they're not that smart, so it's nice. I thought he was dead.
Shadow will reach you.
Oops. And I was all like, oh man, this is too easy. Guess not. And guess not.
Come on, brothers.
All right, let's see. More of that. Thank you.
Shit.
they go through that?
I don't know if they will or not. Oh, fire arrows. How are you still alive, bruh? Come on. How are you still alive? Get dead. Give me that. Yeah. Ah, son. Yeah. Dude, this chick is badass. This chick is bad ass. Loot everything. And there's only plants. Thought there might be some bodies or something. What do you got? I'll take it. Die too, I guarantee it.
No!
Yep.
Burn it all, then to your task.
As you command.
Rost. I can't remember. I couldn't remember his name before.
Aloy. Survive.
Survive. Survive.
dying.
To take her there is blasphemy.
Cool.
She should be near her mother.
Game looks good. I've said it before, but man, it really does look good. A few graphical glitches here and there, but
Rost saved me. They must have found me before I bled out. But why is no one here? Where am I?
Level 7. All right.
I need to find my focus. My gloves. Good. But where's my focus? It's here. Okay. Inside the sacred mountain, but only matriarchs are allowed inside.
Oh. I have blasphemed.
I don't see my bow here. Or that damaged focus, the one I took off that killer. Where are they?
Much do over here. Yep. Astute observation.
I'm not gonna find it here.
Well, can I find anything? I guess I have to go through this door. Oh, I can level up too. I definitely want to level up. 4 skills. Whoa. In that case. Oh gosh. Yeah, let's learn this. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Right? It's gotta be. Yeah, this one. Yeah. Sweet.
I'm picking up some kind of signal. It must be the damaged focus. The one I took from that killer. It's close. There, with the rest of my things.
So, just in the time I've spent so far, I would definitely recommend this game to anyone who likes stuff like Assassin's Creed.
What can you show me?
Shadow of Mordor, stuff like that. If you like that stuff, I would definitely recommend this. Found a mama.
Why try to kill me just because I look like you?
Aloy, you are awake.
You brought me here.
Quickly, you must follow.
To where?
To the place where you were born.
Oh, more story stuff. There's actually a lot more story stuff than I thought there would be. This is really cool.
Inside the mountain.
It is easier if I show you. Complicated. Please, just follow me.
Does my mother look like me, but with short hair?
I don't see how that could be. You were not born of a woman, Aloy. The mountain is your mother.
What are you talking about?
Come.
So, cloning?
What is this place?
The Great Chamber, where All Mother slew the Metal Devil and gave birth to you. Aloy, the Proving Massacre was just the first of many disasters. The war party we sent after the killers was ambushed and slaughtered.
But what does that have to do with where I was born?
My hope is... everything. This is where we found you. We heard your cries, came to look, and there you were.
Just lying there?
Yes.
You mean I came from behind the door?
Always, that is what I have believed. That you came from the womb of the mountain. A gift from All Mother herself. But others, like Lansra, feared that a darker power put you here. Not a gift, but a curse.
But... this isn't a goddess.
Aloy!
It's a door. With people behind it. My mother?
Oh!
Hold for identiscan.
The goddess speaks.
Just like the woman I saw.
Error. Alpha registry corrupted. Identity cannot be confirmed. Entry denied.
No, no.
Aloy, All Mother spoke to you, as if she knew you.
Were you not listening? It didn't recognize me.
Because of corruption. The goddess's own words. Surely, if you heal this corruption, she will see you clearly.
And how would I do that?
You said you've had visions. Of a woman with short hair.
The killers came for me. Because I look like her.
But their power is overwhelming. Is there no other trail to follow?
Oren. He was one of the outsiders. The night before the proving. The killer saw me through his eyes. He lives in Meridian.
So you will have to leave the sacred land.
I've been an outcast all my life. Why not an exile too?
There is another way. Come, and we will make it so.
You said the tribe is on the brink of extinction. What happened?
After the massacre at the Proving, a great war party was sent after the killers. Less than half survived.
How was the war party defeated?
The killers do not fight alone. Somehow they have a power over the machines, corrupting them, driving them mad.
So the killers got away?
Yes. And now the only plan my sister matriarchs can agree to is to sing the Hymn of Atonement and beg for All Mother's mercy, as though she would not want us to help ourselves.
Then, what's your plan?
This was my plan. To show you where you were born, and loose you to follow the destiny All Mother intended for you. The other High Matriarchs are waiting for us. Let me do the talking.
It is done?
Yes. I showed her. Sisters, the goddess spoke to Aloy. Told her to heal the corruption. Ha!
But how is she to do that?
She will have to journey beyond our sacred land.
A seeker? If the goddess spoke, it must be so.
You would name this thing a seeker?
Sister!
For once, Lansra, join with us.
This will be your sin, not mine. Send her seeking, and may she never be seen again.
She's not very nice.
Aloy, by the holy grace of the One Goddess, we hereby anoint you a seeker of the Nora tribe.
No barrier can now stay you from your sacred task. May All Mother protect you and sustain you. Stay true. I will make ready for the hymn. Our hopes lie with you.
So, what's a seeker?
You are. And here is your mark. In times of great need, the High Matriarchs may anoint a seeker. A worthy brave sent forth to accomplish a great purpose. No matter where that purpose might take her.
Even beyond the borders of the Sacred Land?
Yes. And with the right to return when you are done, or as the need arises.
So, I can go anywhere at all. No restrictions.
Even to forbidden places, like the tainted lands beyond All Mother's sight, or the ruins of the Metal World.
I see.
Sweet.
Why are the ruins of the Metal World forbidden?
They are blighted places, Aloy. Dark and wicked, like the children of metal who built them. When they rebelled and tried to murder All Mother, her wrath leveled their cities, but could not cleanse their sin. Their ancient spite haunts those ruins, ready to ensnare anyone foolish enough to enter them.
But I've been in a ruin. It looked a lot like the inside of All Mother.
That cannot be so.
It is.
Then, this is something beyond my understanding. I will trust you to reveal the truth.
Have there been other Seekers?
There have, but they are rare, and most who set out are never heard from again.
Was Rost a Seeker?
No, not a Seeker.
What are you not telling me?
This is not the time, Aloy. Perhaps another day.
So many have suffered. Is there anything I can do to help?
What is most important is for you to fulfill the purpose All Mother has intended for you.
I don't know what that means any more than you do.
Then you must find out. If, however, you sense that part of your purpose is to help the tribe, by all means do so. I have no doubt you will find people in need throughout the Embrace.
You said the Nora sent a war party after the killers.
Yes. But it was ambushed and overrun. Very few escaped alive. And most that did were wounded.
Do you know where the killers went?
No. But you could ask Varl, one of the braves guarding the gates of the Embrace. He survived the ambush. He would know more.
I should be on my way.
From here, you must go to the gates of the Embrace. Speak to Varl, and he will point the way to Meridian. If any Nora tries to stand in your way, Aloy, make sure they know you are a Seeker.
Oh, I will. Thank you, Tirsa, for all you've done.
May All Mother bless you and watch over you.
Sweet. All right.
Nora faithful. We will soon begin.
All right. I guess it's time to pause this one. That was really cool. I enjoyed that bit. Yeah, cool. All right. Thank you for watching. We'll catch you in the next one. Y'all take it easy. Peace.